Hello everybody, my name is Unlucky Chucky, aka the Duracell Bunny's cousin, and oh look at that, so convenient. The intro was almost done, and then it said matchmaking failed, but welcome back to Battlefield 1, where we are, as you can see, struggling to find a match. I want to get into the TDM again, but I'm struggling. Maybe I should close off my YouTube over here, and that shall help with my internet line. Yes! Yeah! Don't leave me alone. Don't make me alone in this place. 4, 3, 2, 1. And away we go. Awesome. So what I like about this gun, as you can see, brilliant gun. It's got the nice adjustable aimer. I'm assuming that's you aim through there. And then this is the awesome part. This you have to pay attention. On top of this gun, it's got a pizza holder. So you put your pizza in there, no matter what, you know, you come from where you live and you're gonna go to war, so slot the pizza in there, and as you're shooting, the friction creates heat and it warms the pizza. So that when you've just killed an enemy and you think you've did a job well done, you can hide, take a break, and you can reward yourself with a slice of pizza. Awesome design, I love this gun. Okay, we got some enemies over there already. Oh, what a waste of grenades, sir. Oh, but they probably killed him, so I don't need to worry. I just wasted a grenade. A fully functional grenade. Okay, so we need to go to Objective Apples, guys. Okay, let's go to Objective Apples. They're taking charge of this one. They're taking charge of this one. Where's the teammates? We need to, yeah, see them. Oh, hello. Oh, was it a headshot? Nope. Well done. Oh, but I'm off. Haha, that ain't gonna hurt me. Oh, my gosh. Beautiful playing, guys. Well done. You can get a piece of the pizza. You're definitely gonna get a piece of the pizza. Enemies should not get pizza. Only allies. Okay, so we're inside the house here. It's just, hello, sir! Oh, sorry, I just messed up your hole. Oh, no! Gosh. Look at all these guys, like freaking ants all over the place. Huh? Enemy ants. Okay, let's have this one. Awesome. How do you spawn me right next to an explosion? I thought you spawned me inside. Okay. This is horrible now. This is embarrassing. You're supposed to spawn me in a safe place. That was clearly not safe. This is terrible. You spawned me next to an explosion. And then the dudes that wanted my ass was behind me. Not cool, guys. Not cool, man. Come on, Battlefield. What a horrible throw. Gee whiz, I need to spend more time playing. This game. This is a terrible.
We are losing objective button. Position under
attack. So this gun that I have here, this is quite awesome. As you can see on the side there, we've got like a holder. Now a lot of people think the bullets are in there. Actually, this goes in conjunction with the other gun. That is where you keep your spices in for your pizza. And on the front, you can see it's something that looks like a knife. When actually, it is a knife, but to cut the pizza and not to kill enemies. See, clearly the gun doesn't work because you're supposed to cut pizza with the front, not shoot people. Good lord. How do you guys not get that? I think I'm gonna take that gun again. It looks a bit lighter. Why are we losing the objectives, guys? We are in front, but we need to get... Okay, so they're obtaining objective butter. So now we need to go get objective Charlie back, which is this way. Yeah, we need to take this one as well. So you cover on that side. Isn't you spawned here? Where is it? I also got a grenade, man. How about that? You're probably going to come down here now. Aren't you? Oh, no, you're coming down this side. I see you. Come, show your face. Show your face.
I got him.
Well done. You deserve a slice of pizza. Beautiful. Beautiful. Good. Good. We have the upper hand. We just have to keep the objectives now. It's a good show. No, they won't get the objective. They're taking objective apples.
Lost objective apples.
Gosh, let's get it back. Well, it's fine. Don't worry. We just need to be strategic about this now. and not make ourselves too visible. Just get it right here. Let's see. So that's where the objective is. As long as we're not losing any of the other objectives, we should be fine. Okay. Okay. How are we gonna... We need to get down here. Let's quickly. Lovely. Let's get off there. And there. See there.
We are losing objective butter.
Lovely stuff, sir. Get that objective back. Get back. Don't worry, man. Don't worry. Okay, cool. You. Okay, we can't help you now. I think you'll be on repair. Okay, we've taken this. Okay, cool. You keep there. Are you gonna stay? Okay, okay. Okay, we've taken it, so then we can just move on to the next objective. Okay. No one here. Nice. I think we're okay, I think we're good. Yeah, we're fine. Oh! Come on! I thought I was gonna get a double kill there, man. What the hell? I almost had him, look at that, he was in 7. He's good though, he got me. Good show, it's a good show. Huh? Good show.
We have lost objective Charlie.
That's cool, we're almost gonna win anyway. Come on, I'm pressing deploy now, where? Any random location. Cool. There we go. Nice.
We have taken objective butter.
Come on, I'm getting a headshot there, man. How is... Skip. Get it. Stop this. Okay, wait. Hold on. Where does it look safe? I think that is a spawn on that guy. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. Moving on. Now we need objective butter back. Whoa. Almost got me, huh? Oh, that was my grenade that I threw there. It was very terrible.
We are losing objective apples.
Is this objective butter? Looks like it. Yeah, it is. We have taken objective butter.
We have taken objective butter.
Awesome. I got this. Yes. Oh no, my word. He got me with a bayonetta charge thingy of the things. 1. Under fire. 3. Yes. Yes, we can go, yeah? We're gonna take objective Charlie back now. And, Yes, it's working. Ooh, nice. Got a bit of a gas mask thingy going. Oh, well done. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh my goodness, how the hell? What happened there?
We have taken objective charge.
There's someone behind me. Oh my word. Tripwire! Oh, brilliant. Brilliant. So now we've got most of the objectives now. Victor! Got him. Nice. Oh my word. Let me just apologize for the lighting. Probably was constantly changing on my face. But, well, that was some battlefield. That was a domination where you capture the flag and try to keep it by obtaining it and killing everyone else. I got a couple of kills there. I'm not the best at it yet. I'm still working on it. But I got one of that charge ones where you're like, bah. And yeah, well, I used the pizza gun and I used the spice gun with a knife in front. So that was awesome. But anyway, I'm going to leave this video of... Battlefield 1 right over here. If you thank you first of all, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please go to the bottom of the screen, tick on the like button until you get it to turn blue. If you're new here, please consider subscribing if you want to see more of my content. And yeah, you know the drill. I will see all of you guys on the flip side. Peace. Hello everybody, my name is Unlucky Chucky, aka...